Alright, let's get back to this. And let's see. Alrighty, who are we gonna play today? We played a lot. Played just about everybody, I believe, over stream. Let's see. Anyone we have not played over stream? Hail, we haven't played over stream. Nirvana, we haven't played over stream. Bo, we haven't played over stream. Let's get one of the carries out of the way then. Let's go with. That's a hard choice. Let's go with Hail. Yeah. The Dark Elf. Alright, let's go ahead and get to it. So Hail is he's a carry. He's a disruptive carry though. His Q is like a little dash. It can swings twice though, so that's kind of cool. His W on his next basic attack, it like shoots in a line, passes through all units. His W, attack speed, lifesteal buff, and then his ultimate is the really interesting one. It basically shoots up these spikes and stuns everyone. I really enjoy that. Okay, let's look at the teams. Oh, Rook. A Rook with a skin. That's actually the first skin I've seen so far. Let's see. So we have two Rooks, two Eels, two Aces, two Hails. Alright, so the game changers are going to be Fetterstone and Mirvana. Mirvana, I believe. Or no, Malady. Yes, Malady. Sorry. Names. Alright, let's see. What do you got? Q, da, 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 da. Okay, cool. If the auto leveling is good, then I'll usually go ahead and accept auto leveling. Yes, because I'm melee, so I'll get hit a lot. Success. I agree. Arise, chosen. Your next trial for what is upon it is. Alright, I'd rather not go in a double melee lane. So let's go up top. Oh, look at it. It's getting darker. Oh, and then the sun stops. This is like, arise, sun. No, wait, not too much sun. Stay there. Stay right there. Oh, look, still moving.
For what it is.
All right. Let's go check this bush. If he's right there. Come in. Cool. No one here. So I kind of like the little graphics of his Q. That's his Q right there. He strikes twice. It basically just tells you the width of the strike. The first is kind of like a small dash. And then I believe about right here is where he spins. And then does a bigger arc.
For what it is.
You'll obviously get to see that at some point in the game. So the thing about that dash is... it's really good to initiate with or to just straight up get away as an escape. So it's one of those, if you're going in, you better be ready to kill people or die. Be ready to die, pretty much. If you want to save it and you just want to charge in, then you have a way to escape.
On it.
Cool. So what I need to do is let Fetterstone harass, leave the harass up to him, and focus on farming.
I'm taunted.
I mean, he can farm with me, obviously, but that's not my focus because I don't have the means to harass.
On it.
Except maybe the enemy hail. And this Rook is trying to harass me a bit. He harassed me with a sheep. Understood. They're pretty good. That's for sure. They might be a duo. Kind of seems like it so far, but then again, they're... like I said, can't really say for sure just yet. Go ahead and heal up. Let's go ahead and drink both our pots here. Yeah, he killed Fetterstone, unfortunately.
Forward it is. Understood.
Alright. Oh! Ah, damn, can you get that last hit? If I can hit both of them with that, it'd be pretty good. But still not the best of harassing, that's why I don't focus on it.
No problem.
Alright, I'm getting boots, just so I can have a little more maneuverability with these guys. Because obviously both of them are trying to harass and bring us down, so... I can tell when he's going to try to do that. That's okay. Why I kind of moved out of the way.
Forward it is. Death stalks them. That ability is on cooldown.
Alright. I want to get successful hits of those. If Rook keeps attacking, he's not healing. That's the important thing. Nice, got a kill. Bot.
On it. Their end is nigh. Onward. Forward it is.
Alright, that wasn't too bad. I wonder if they're going to hit 6 before us, though. Because they've been pushing this wave, so if they've been getting their last hits properly, they're going to hit 6 before us. And that's not good, because that's a double stun. So what I need to do is, once I hit 6, once we're all 6, because they have that double stun, I need to make sure they're going for Fetter, which they should. Because as soon as they hit him with... Excuse me. As soon as they hit him with a stun, I need to try to get a double stun to save him. But the counter side to that is, if the enemy hail saves his stun until I go in, then, well, there's not much I can do there. Alright, so this is going to be a game I'm not going to get teleport boots, because it's not worth it. I'm 6. Oh, I'm out of mana. I'm out of mana. That was misplayed. Oh, my goodness. That was a bait. Oh, nice! Nice ultimate from Rook there.
Onward.
Alright.
That ability is on cooldown. Understood.
Wanna focus on some farm here. So that was a massive just misplay by me. I majorly misjudged how much mana I had and thought I would have enough to ultimate right after that, so I was trying to build him into that corridor to make sure Rook wouldn't escape. And I was kind of worried he might go invulnerable, so if he was in the corridor, That leaves Hail stunned and Fetter to come up and kill him, but Fetter was kind of hugging the tower at that point. So, a little misplay, but we're not out of this just yet. Our bot mid laner are doing pretty well. Just need to focus on farming. Oh, damn. I hate it when minions focus one minion. Makes it hard to last hit. Go middle. He saw me go middle, so I'm not worried about it. Okay. Fetter's going middle, so I'm gonna go and go back top then. So I'm making my own call there. There's no reason for both of us to be middle, so I'm gonna just gonna go ahead and stay top. There's no point in letting Rook just get complete free farm, although against me that's pretty much what he's gonna get anyways. Alright, I'm not gonna eat one of those minions, so just go back a bit. Alright, Hale's back top, so I gotta be very careful.
I'm taunting.
Yeah, I know they wanna kill me. I'm just trying to stay in XP range so I get something.
I'm taunting. No
problem. Oh, I misjudged that. I was hoping to get that minion right there. Damn, he got a good off hook. I was trying to stun him there, hoping that my stun would last longer than his hook, but that didn't work out so well. Should have went for Hail. Hail doesn't really have any escape there, other than his dash, which isn't that big. Yeah, we should have backed off there. I'm not sure why he kept chasing right there. On the counter side, I could have followed him, but really would not have done much. Wasted ultimate. That's good. Alright, I'm just going to sit back a little bit so I can heal up. And they're doing pretty good so far. Our bot lane is doing well, but they're overall just doing very well. So, I need to be a little careful.
I'm taunting.
I hope my ultimate will come back, but... Oh, close. Uh-oh. Shield yourself. Shield yourself. Nope. Again, I don't understand. He's diving in way too far. There's no reason for it. Nice. That was way coordinated. Alright, this is gonna be really hard. Again, no reason to dive in. None whatsoever. Oh man. Alright, we still got a chance though. It's not like we're super far behind or anything like that. So, we're still good.
I'm taunting. Got it. That ability is on cooldown.
Yep, dodge that.
On it.
Alright, this is gonna be pretty difficult against those two. But that's fine as long as they're pushing out mid. He waited a little long on that Q. Alright, got Mystic Damage, Mystic Dagger, so I'm gonna have a mini power spike here. I have no idea if the enemy Hail already has one though. He does not. He's got some pretty good items though. Don't get that wrong, but I'll do a little more damage here. If I can get a direct attack on him, that is. Not like that. Middle. I'm surprised Hale didn't ulti there. He might have killed me.
Okay.
I want to draw him in. Oh, so close. Oh, man. So close. Oh snap, I'm dead. Oh gosh damn it. Gosh, I hate that guy so much. At least we got the turnaround kill, and again Ace got another kill bot. Our Ace is doing fairly well. Alright, so not bad.
Antanin.
You have destroyed the enemy's bottom tower.
Alright, let's go mid, get some more farm. For me and the team, of course.
Onward.
Oh, I aimed that poorly. Oh.
Deuces.
That's not good.
That ability is on cooldown. Got it. That ability is on cooldown.
You have destroyed the enemy's top tower.
Alright, my ultimate's up. Let's get some mana back. Yeah, they're all going top. I'm gonna try to cut them off from behind as well. I don't think that's gonna work. They had vision here too. No, what are y'all still fighting for?
Antanin.
Your bottom tower is taking damage.
Trample a weak hurdle of dead.
Alright, Hale's going middle. And no one appears in place to be caught out, so.
Okay.
Let's take that again. There's Hale.
Your bottom tower has been destroyed.
I think we lost Fetter. He's still just standing there.
Forward it is.
Man, that rook does a lot of damage. Okay, so we know where the most of them are, at least. So bot should be free to push. I'm hoping to draw her in. Better to turn around a little bit.
Two rebels relinquished of life.
Your top tower is taking damage.
On it. Say hi to death for me.
Yeah. So I decided to save my abilities there, trying to decide which one I wanted to use. As soon as I saw him turn around, I was like, okay, let's go ahead and W, because we're going to get the extra damage off. Nice. And I didn't need to use my dash at all. Rook should have just kept running. His hook or invulnerability would have been up eventually. And he had plenty of mana, so I'm not sure why he didn't keep running. He would have lived there, but oh well. Go ahead and stop this little push mid. Last hits all day. Oh, there's a hail. I'm on my way. Oh, they're trying to get Kratos. Hello. Oh, heal up. Oh, that's not good. I'm dead. Why is my FPS tanking? What the hell? Okay.
Double kill.
This is the first time I've seen lag. Or not lag, FPS drop. I should have known that he was trying to lure me into a trap there. But I misjudged that my ult was going to be up again. It's the third time I've done that. It's caused my death. So I need to be a little more careful next time. But the good thing is we got 2-for-1, so I'm not going to call that a bad trade.
Forward it is.
And he's probably dead. Probably dead? Maybe? Yes, he did. Alright, my ult is up this time.
Trample a weak hurdle of dead.
Fetter really needs to come here. That is not the right call at all. They are pushing down mid. Fetter does not need to be up there. They're taking Kratos, yep.
Their end is not.
Ah, couldn't get my ult off. I knew they were baiting it. Ah, we didn't really have much of a choice, though. That's good AoE with Sindar attacking them. That's good AoE. Oh, that's good. That's good. Now take Sindara. Oh, well, we're too low to take Sindara. Kill him. Nice. Can he get to her? No, he can't. She's too low. But we have a chance to steal it. Perfect. Bravo, guys. Bravo. So, in my opinion, I believe what happened there is because they all jumped on me, they blasted a lot of their cooldowns just for me. What they could have done was let me go ahead and check it, because by the time I got right here to see that they were doing it, my other two allies would have been right behind me, and then they could have blown all their AoE. Instead, they just blew me up, which wasn't a lot. The enemy Hail got his ultimate off on me as it is, which did nothing. So, and then because of the fact that they did that and they were still relatively in range of Sindara, Clytus, whatever. Because they were relatively still in range of that. Ultimate, yes. Oh, I'm gonna die. Wow, he uses heal. Gosh damn it. Because they were still in range of that, she was attacking all of them still, so. And she does a lot of damage early on, like, that's no joke. He's out of mana. Rook made a good call there. This Rook is pretty good. There's no doubt he's a skin. Or, excuse me, no doubt he has a skin. No reason why he has a skin. But Ace does a ton of damage. Holy smokes. I told you, man. This Ace is really good. Oh. No, I didn't reach him. Alright, now we could be winning this. I need to make some better calls. I do not need to be at the front line. There's no reason for it. I'm tempted to do it, and that's why I keep doing it, but there's no reason for me to be at the front line like that. Unless my ultimate's up and I use it right away, I need to not be that. Earlier during this fight, as soon as I ulted, I need to have queued back instead of queued that way. And I probably would have lived. Because I do a lot of damage, but not if I get insta-killed right up front. Who is that? That's Ace. He does a lot of damage. Alright. I'm going to try to bait him in here. Alright, no ultimate. Heal up. Good. Alright, got my heal off just in time right there. Oh, they got Baldir. And they lost two people for it. Alright, ping that so that way they know they're there. I can't do too much. They can probably kill me, but if Hail's cooldowns are down, I might be able to get in some good damage at least. If anything, I at least want to bait them to me. Not Axe. Ace is doing a lot of damage. Why is my FPS dropping again? I don't understand.
Double kill.
The game was running smoothly the other day. Yep, there it is. That's weird. Okay, anyways. Alright, so static combat just for a little bit so I can regain my health and mana. Sounds like the baby's awake. That's alright, Haven likes watching this game for some weird reason. Alright, let's take this. Go. Free tower. We should probably back up a little bit. Yeah, let's go ahead and back. I don't think we should be here. We're already getting pushed out mid, so we need a back. Oh, nice. He dodged it. Still got him, though. Nice. Alright, attack speed. We might be able to get this. Malady is still up though. Oh! He ulted in. Wow, I forgot who that was pushing middle. Mm-mm. Ace. Can you get him, Ace? Can you get him, Ace? Come on, Ace! One more attack! Oh, nice! That was a nice gate. As you can tell, Ace does a lot of damage right now. I forgot who that was pushing middle. Gosh damn it. I should have known he was going to ult up top if he needed to. That was a nice play on his end. But again, you can see what's happening. They're focusing me, and yet I still do a lot of damage. So, over time, it's becoming a little worse to focus me, but At the same time, because I'm such a good carry late in the game, they're gonna have to. So, damned if you do, damned if you don't style of thing. And they're slowly losing because of it.
For what it is.
Alright, let's go ahead and take this camp, get some gold. I want some protection, because they roam quite a bit.
Antalin.
Yeah, see, like that. Oh, really? Okay. Well, I made the trees shake.
Forward it is. Got it. Not just yet.
I wasn't gonna stop, Baldine.
Forward it is.
Alright, here I come. You're gaining some health and mana too, so. Alright. Probably wasn't good of me to use my ult on Rook. He was dead either way because he went invulnerable so early. But I really wanted him to die. Whoa, so close. That's the thing about Malady. Once she maxes up that little whirlwind thing, that stun is so long. Okay, they're going to fetter top. I should not be here though, regardless.
Double kill.
Two down.
Hail. That hail is doing pretty well. What you got? Not bad. He's better in a long out fight if he's auto-attacking, but obviously I'm not going with an auto-attack style hail. I'm going with more, I'm going to burst you down, and then I'll get out, and then I'll chunk away at your life over time. So, not bad. Not bad at all, but
okay.
Not what I prefer. Alright, she used... Oh, nice! The bait! God, didn't I just talk about doing that?
Double kill.
Two more meals for my companions.
Oh, Axe missed. And he missed that too. Oh, he used his ult. Got some health. He's probably gonna die. Oh, he turned... Okay, he's gonna live for now. Although he's low health, so he's just walking gold right now until he regains it back. He's got a health pot. Again, and then that was my fault. I need to stop chasing like that. Axe needs to be careful. Or he's gonna insta-kill her. One of the two. They might be going for Kratos. Yep, they sure are. Oh, and he is very low, and I'm coming up from behind. And my ultimate's up.
That ability is on cooldown.
Go for it, maybe?
Not just yet.
I can solo it, so that's a good thing. Nice turnaround. Again, as I said earlier, unlike some other MOBAs, and I'm not dashing them at all, but in this one, Sindara, the main mob as it is, will give you a huge, huge buff because of Kratos pushing lane, but she's also the hardest boss to beat. Like, she does not get any easier. Let's go ahead and heal up a bit. Alright, good. They didn't insta-kill anybody, so that's a win in my book. Alright, I'm gonna grab this shrine real quick.
Push the middle lane.
Make sure no one flanks us from right here. Only stays up for a few seconds, but still worth it. I like if you can listen real closely, you can hear Kratos just slowly thundering the ground as he goes. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, in the middle of this. Oh! Yeah, I saw that coming. Oh, man. Ace lives because he does a lot of damage. Oh! Alright, he's got a health pot. He's gonna kill him right here. Oh, he didn't Q. I thought he had enough for Q. Wow, if he had Q'd, he would have killed him. No joke. Oh, man. Alright, we're not doing bad. As far as objectives go, we're doing alright, but we have a long way to go still. Oh, what are you doing? Ulti. Ult him. Ult him. Ult him. Ult him. Ult him. Ah, damn. Close. Close. He should be dead. Yep. Greedy. I'm taunted. Grab this. He's trying to bait.
Okay.
Alright. Let's go ahead and push mid. Again.
Their end is nigh.
So, if I can be a distraction for Ace to get in there and kill people, that works for me. Because Ace pretty much is our damage right now. Get the shrine right here.
Okay.
Ooh. I know someone who's gonna die. I'm gonna go behind. It's a flank. Nice. Oh. Alright, let Ace stay there. I was gonna say we should bait him there.
Their end is nigh.
Alright, and push forward a little bit right there so we can push the minions. I don't want them seeing Ace, but it's too late though. They kinda see him now. Oh, Malady killed Rook. Malady does a lot of damage, but again, just her knockup lasts forever. You're stunned for days. And there's an enemy Rook there for some reason. He's dead. Coming from behind. Got him still. Nice. 3-for-1 so far, I'll take that. Rook is good with really long range shots, but when he's like a little bit closer, just misses all of them. At least this Rook. I made a good shot last night from across the map, but that was it. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Oh, Fetter. Oh, Fetter. Oh, Fetter. Okay, he lived. And Ace zeroes out Malady. And Rook has to go into hiding with his active item. Ha, poke that. Poke the deal. Alright, let's go back. Alright, need a little bit more to complete it. I mean, everyone on our team has quite a bit of kills. He's at 34. I'm at 17, 14, 31, 14.
Onward.
Let's see where they at. 17, 24, 30, 20. Alright, let's see the last one. 27. I should have went sooner, a lot sooner. Oh, the dash is not there. Oh, damn. I should have went it a lot sooner. I did not expect Ace to jump. Oh, man. That was bad. Yeah, dude, don't auto-attack him. You have your rockets. You could just run. What? There's got to be an ability causing my frames to tank here. Because it's never tanked like this, and suddenly it's tanking. I've played against all of these before. So it's not like... well... I don't know. Oh, will Rook take it? Nope, he won't. But he got it low, so... Alright, let's go ahead and sell. Get a health crystal there. Actually, let's just go ahead and finish it.
Smells like success.
Alright, what do we want to get after this now? Let's go ahead and get some lifesteal, because that's going to be useful. I'm losing myself. There we go.
On it.
One more dash.
I'm turning. No problem.
I should have, auto. Attack move is what I meant to say.
Got it.
He misclicked?
Trample the weak hurdle with
him. Oh, careful. Uh-oh. Ace isn't here. We really shouldn't fight. Yeah, they want to keep that vision up. We need to wait for Ace. That's a free Krytos for them.
Sindara has been defeated.
We have to wait for Ace. He does the most damage. The most damage, period, and plus the most damage AoE. So, if I can get a good ultimate off for him, he will almost insta-kill the entire team. He will insta-kill at least one person, and then get the rest low. Oh, they're separate out. He clicked. I don't know what that was. He clicked too far. He should have killed Malady. Instead, he tried going for the other one. Alright, we turned it around. Come on. Come on, Krytos. Yeah, that's a dead monkey. They only have one alive, so. Alright, just back up. I'm leaving him. Sorry, buddy.
Forward it is.
It's right there. We need to watch the revives and see who's living, who's gonna live and who's gonna die. I was gonna live and gonna die. Wow, that made no sense. Watch the revives, and you can live so you don't die, is what I meant to say. Wow, that was totally bad. Whoops.
Onward.
Alright, Ace is here. And my ultimate's up. Whoa, you misclicked it. Oh, I waited too long. That's probably gonna be game there. Oh man.
Has been defeated.
Let's see.
Your middle generator has been destroyed.
Alright. Yeah, that's game. I'm not sure if Ace disconnected, because he pretty much just walked into them. He needs to be focusing Rook. Oh, is Rook gonna kill him? No, Rook. Change targets. Yeah, looks like Ace disconnected. Terrible time to disconnect. Oh well, everyone did pretty good. I'm not sure. I don't remember who was trash talking. Whatever. It played very well, but no one impressed me. We'll keep it like that. Fight the little guy. What? Wow, I like the little awards they try to give you. Here, trying to feel better. It's cute. Alright, so that was Hail, Bo, or Mirvana. Not sure. We'll go ahead and do Bo. Oh, I like that. Alright. We'll be right back real quick as well.
Something new is an old nothing.
Indeed. Is upon you.
My hooves will kiss the earth. Indeed. I flow like water over rocks.
Brawler's release in 30 seconds.
Okay.
It is time to prove your mettle of war.
Indeed. I never wobble. I flow like water over rocks. Onward! My hooves will kiss the earth. Never wobble. On it. Onward. I accept what I do. I flow like water over rocks. Indeed. Got it. I flow in the water. I accept what I do. Indeed. My path is clear. Onward. Got it. I never wobble. My path is clear. So I am joined in my stroll. Got it. Okay. Satisfaction in death.
My my load.
Flow like water over rocks. Multiply as they are seized. Got it. On it. Kiss the earth. I never wobble. I accept what I opportunities multiply as they are seized. Something new is an old knowledge. Hooves will kiss the earth.
Got it.
I definitely wobble. Totally forgot I had the mic muted. That's sad. Okay. I feel so ashamed. All that talking and mic's muted. I did that last time. I went, I think, a whole 2 games with the mic muted, and I was so embarrassed. I think the VOD's already on the YouTube channel, but... Talk, BB. Talk to everybody. Alright, my ultimate will be up soon. Indeed. If they want to flank us, by all means. Haven, don't scratch that. It's gonna hurt people's ears. Really? Is that all? What else did you do today? Were you a fire truck today? Huh? I saw you playing with your fire truck. Really, dude? Oh, so close. That was close. Alright, so some healing up here. Oh, hey, hello. Hi, how are you? I'm sorry, I'm out of mana. Mad Bull. I misjudged my ultimate damage. I thought I'd be able to kill him and I didn't. All good. It's all good. Come on, BB. It's a microphone. And it didn't really matter that mid was missing. We were pretty overextended right there. One key thing to always learn is don't allow other people to call missing. Not because other people are jerks or they're stupid or anything like that. No. Just because you never know when middle could have like a teleporting ultimate or something like that. So one of the key things to always learn is always expect someone's about to jump on you. That's why when I go in for a kill with her, I make sure, or at least I try, to make sure we are going to kill her. Because if someone jumps in, then it's no longer like a 3v2 or something like that. It's a 2v2, so, because we just killed somebody. If not, both of them. Yeah, don't chase him when he's got rockets on. All you're doing is giving yourself more damage because you're not going to catch him and rockets are just going to keep popping you in the face.
Attack this enemy. Attack
this enemy. We don't have enough attacking. Where are you going? Okay. I'll see you later. Oh, you alright? Yeah, silly baby. Are you want to sit over here? All right, there, next to daddy. Dada. Dada. Hello. Sure, come right in. We'll serve up fish tonight. Alright, nice job, nice job. You know what? I feel like such a noob now. I keep forgetting I have rocket boots. Derp to derp. Oh well, maybe it'll catch him off guard next time we initiate. Alright, let's go ahead and hang back so we can get some mana back. What are we building? Oh, not bad. Let's see. I'm out of both my pots, so go ahead and bring those to me squarely. Thank you. Oh, what am I doing? I thought maybe he was going to come down here, so I was like, oh, let's get him. But nope, he didn't. Level 10. I am 2 levels above their Fetterstone. Oh, careful, honey. Can't dodge that well. Why did he ult? He probably thought she was going to stay there. Hello. And dead. D-E-D dead. Nice job.
Double kill.
I love having good games for my last streams. Probably gonna stop streaming after this for a little bit. Might stream later tonight. Not entirely sure. Depends. I actually might be streaming in another hour with Kitty. Depends on how she feels. Might be playing some Diablo on the Xbox, man. Whether she feels like streaming or not, I have no idea. If she would answer me, I would know. I don't think I'm gonna catch him. Oh, the plays.
Okay.
Boom, boom, boom.
My path is clear.
You have destroyed the enemy's middle tower.
Oh. Man. Alright. Get some last hits for my team.
Indeed.
I love that mentality. I don't know why. Like, I'm not last hitting for me. Or not just me. I'm last hitting for my entire team.
Okay.
Alright, they're all middle, so I'm gonna go ahead and push out this.
The obstacle is the path.
Alright, that'll be good enough. And let's go join my team. Dash boots. Hello. And miss everything. Hi. Blew up. Oh, if the gate was just a little bit... Whoa. I'll take that shot for you. Don't worry. Whew. If the gate was just a little bit to the right, you would have died.
Indeed.
All right, let's go ahead and heal up, get some mana. Protect Blazer a little bit more. Oh, she wants to get some more moolah. These creeps, I think a lot of people don't underestimate them, at least as far as I've seen. A lot of people take these guys. They give quite a bit. I'm not drawing aggro, she is. It's the first person to hit it, honey, not the closest.
I never wobble.
Attack this enemy.
Okay.
I was hoping Fetter would come closer. Go towards top.
I flow like water over rocks.
Oh, rook extended. Oh, never mind. He still has a tower. I see why he still feels face. Face? Safe. Oh, hello. Alright, got him. Oh, don't worry. I can take this up for everybody. Come here, kitty. I still got my dash boots, so I'll get out of here. Alright, let's go back to base. Oh, careful. Ah, no, sorry, careful. All the misclicks. That was horrible. Okay. Hey, BB, what are you doing? I almost forgot where my mouse was right there. I will take your damage to the face. Oh, I got him with the slow, but he got me with the stun. And dead. D-E-D-D-ed. That stuns, doesn't it? I forgot that stunned, actually. Facepalm. Anyways. Bot, hello. Hello, Moxie. We're gonna have to kill you. Might make Kitty sad over there, but we have to kill this Moxie. This is not Boots are up soon. Instant. Oh, there's the kitty.
This is not of this instant.
Got it. And dead. Bam. Bop. Bop.
Indeed.
What you doing, baby? Looking outside? What's out there? Are them birds on the porch again? Huh? Tell them to shoot. Tell them to get out of our lawn.
Like water over rocks. The obstacle is
he used his hook. Oh.
Indeed.
I should have W'd first and then went in, so I would have had... Oh. He's probably dead. Oh, well, I can stun him at least.
Okay.
Moxie, Moxie, Moxie.
I never wanted.
Really, honey? How does that work out?
That makes me so
attack this enemy.
Look who's coming to dinner. Unfortunately, our teammate died for that also. Why do I have so many crystals? Wait, what? What? Not sure what's going on there. Might need to go back to base and figure that out, right, baby? We're a cow, Haven. Moo. Uh-oh. Bam! Bo throws his bow staff. Your ball of yarn doesn't scare me. Oh snap, he got out. Uh-oh. Woo, dash out with boots. Whoa! Whoa, homie, whoa. Back off. Alright, we need to heal up fast, so let's pop our potions. So we can heal up super fast. I don't want to go in just yet. Oh yeah. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Like I said, heal up super fast. Blazer helped out a bit, so that was good. Alright, I need to heal up just a little bit more so that way I can stop this push. Oh, he's going back. Oh, he's going up there. Okay. He's like, what are you doing? Go duo. I'm sorry, honey. This is my last stream of the day.
Okay.
Streaming last game for a little bit.
I never wobble.
Attack me, you stupid giant. Take it in the face. Because that's what a cow does. Where are they? Where are they? Are they still pushing? Maybe? No, they're not. Oh, they better not be going for Kratos. They better not be going for Kratos. Pop that tower. Let's go check. Are you in here? No, you're not. Good. Actually, we can take this. Yeah, I was going to say, someone get that tower. Drop the heals. Oh, man. Really? Whoa, hello. Hey, hey, hey. Get off my team, homie. Ow, the face. Oh, I'm taking it to the face. Oh man, I just did not get in position for a good ultimate right there. So, to be honest, what kind of scared me right there is I thought Malady's gate would block me for some weird reason. That's why I didn't ult to the left over here. I could have ulted this way and gotten a lot of them, especially Rook, but I was like, oh, her gate's there, I can't go there, so try to kill these guys. No, doesn't work like that. If it was an enemy Malady, it would. But there is no enemy Malady, so. That stun, though, by the way, by Ray is getting annoying. Okay, I got my item. Oh, that's why I had two crystals, because I never picked up the rest of my items. Onward. Well. Feel a little embarrassed by that. Oh, kill him, maybe. I'm coming also behind you. Oh, what are you doing? You're dead. Let's go get that now, because he's dead. Take you to the face again. Oh no, don't attack him. Let me attack him first. Malady, get out of there. No, live. Live. No, don't attack Ray. Attack me. There we go. Alright, this Rook up here is getting on my nerves. Y'all want to send him top? Really? I wouldn't send him talk. Top, I would send him mid. Whoa there. Indeed. Rook, where are you going, Rook? Hello. Hi, how are you? Bam. And you're dead. Cow OP. Alright, let Kratos and Blazer push top, and I'm gonna go help defend mid. Hello, Ray. How you doing, you little rat? Get over here. Ow. Alright, let's drop a heal for people. Ah, it feels nice to heal in here, doesn't it? It's like soothing waters. Got him slowed. Blazer's got him. Yep. Nice. Alright, they got fetter top, so we really need to push mid. And stunned. That's right, attack me tower. I'll take it to the face. That's right. See, Fetter's top. He shouldn't be top. I understand he wants to stop Kratos from pushing, but he shouldn't be top. There's no reason for it. He needs to be with his team. And that's it. That's that. If Fetter catches me, I'm gonna be upset. Okay, he's not gonna catch me. And there's Kratos pushing the lead. Oh, bless that monkey. Oh, this isn't useful anymore. Go ahead and grab that.
You have destroyed the enemy's
bottom. It's a matter of fact, we can probably move this over there too. And that over there. All the stuff you're gonna sell later, I just like to keep it to the left.
I flow like water.
Because eventually I'll sell those once I fill up on the rest of my items. Speaking of filling up to the rest of my items. Hello. Enough for that. Okay, I don't have enough for that just yet. Oh, what am I doing? I'm sorry, Malady. I'm sorry, honey. Attack me! Gosh. Oh, Malady, I'm so sorry, honey. You're a big, strong old lady. You can take it in the face. Oh, Ray, you better run, Ray. You better run, Ray, because I don't like you. I'll kill you. I'll make sure the enemy Ray didn't come this way. Alright. Oh, they win that bush. Oh, do you want to come here? Come here. I'll play.
Attack this enemy.
Oh yeah, you're stuck. Hello. Oh, getting in front of you. Oh, where are you going? Oh, I didn't get him. And he's dead. Cool. Push out bot, maybe? We already have middle pushed. Well, I'm going to push that bot.
My hopes will kiss.
And spin. Spin to win. That is like the... excuse me. That is like the motto for almost every MOBA game. Spin to win. Every time I spin. What else do we need? 1300? Oh shoot, we need a crystal? I thought I had a crystal. Oh, it was for my power. Okay. Conduits. Ow, hello. Hey, what are you doing? Get off of her. Whoa, hello. Woo, get out of here. Oh, get out of here with all that. Oh.
I never won.
And run fast. And run fast. The cow lives! And all of them came down for me. Oh, that was a major misplay on theirs. They all came down for me. Oh, take top. Please take top. Oh, I should have stopped him backing. I need to keep them here. Oh, I get damage reduction with that, buddy. Oh, stay here. Please stay here. Oh, please stay here. Oh, please stay here. Because you think you're going to kill me for some reason. Don't worry about the other one backing because he's going to use his ultimate anyways. And there's a stun. And there's a dead little rat. Alright, let's go ahead and B because I need some health. Oh, actually. Because Strife features a passive health and mana regen system when you are out of combat, you can run wherever you want and get full of health and mana by the time you reach there.
Water over rocks.
So let's go ahead and go back top. Oh, man. I'm surprised we didn't take the generator, but... I had them all bot right there, so that allowed us to push pretty heavily top. Blazer with the double kill.
Two stars collapse.
Onward.
Your team is dominating.
Got it.
Bop. Poke. Bop. Poke. Bop. Bop.
Indeed.
The bopping game. Bop. Bop. Poke. Bop.
I flow like water over rocks. I accept what I do.
Bop. 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 Oh, you're so annoying, Vex. Do you know how annoying you are? Because it's pretty annoying. Hey. Hey. Get away. Nice. And we're just about finished. Let's go ahead and get our item. Come on, little squirrely. Bring me my item.
Got it.
You know, the squirrel delivery system needs a name. Just saying.
Attack this enemy.
Oh, we should be going for monkey and pushing bot. Oh well. Hello. Oh, damn. That's fine. Two of their most high damaging heroes targeting me. Why waiting for an ambush for me? I'll take that, because then my team will just wreck the rest of their team. Oh, I love ending on a good note. Oh, she almost caught him with that. Oh, the snipe for the win. And that's it. Attack systems are disabled now. Okay. Let's go ahead and ultimate because we want to get there just a little bit faster. I'm on my way. Although it doesn't matter, we're gonna win.
That makes me so.
And that is GG for the meditating bovine.
Your next match awaits.
Well played, GG. Whoa, not command. Report, commend. Commend to everyone and leave the game. Anyways, guys, that was it for the stream. Thank you for watching. If you're watching the VOD on YouTube, again, thank you for watching. And pretty fun game. Feel free to add me, of course, in game. My in game name is Harlequin. As lovely and excited as I was to actually get that name in the game. And I will see you guys next time.